see what the full house might look like.
So this is the max scale, the unit, something we can see. It's how we know it actually works in the plant. So he's come off shift to see us today. He's heading back in afterwards. So we'll get him back to work on it. So this is the end of the downstream process. This is the reason we're going to make the product we want, separate out what we need. And we're ready to test it to make sure it's the right stuff. So the last stop as we move through is just in our analytics. One of the key things is when you make vaccines like this, you want to make sure you've got what you want. We'll be injecting these into people that you and I know. We've got to make very, very certain that we know exactly what we need and what we're looking for. These are just some examples of how we go through testing for purity, testing for amounts. This is making sure we've got exactly what we're expecting for these products to say. This is Hunter, who works in our analytical development. He's actually developing the methods which we use to test these batteries before we set out into the field.
That's good. As far as I know.
Absolutely.
Thanks.
These guys, don't know this.
So this is a way that we look at the purity of the molecule. It's actually separating different things in the capillary. And you can see where our impurities are.
So just the last stop, and then we'll just finish on part two. So we're just moving through the various levels of analytical work. We are starting to use a little bit more robotics in this area as well. We rely really heavily on people, the great people we've got. But we do try to make sure that we are putting in a little bit of automation. This is Tasha, she works in our analytical area. She's actually testing all the incoming material. So well, one thing you've got to make sure is you've got good stuff coming in. We said downstairs, we were talking about the biologic systems. Very sensitive. Got to make sure you've got the right stuff coming in. So
it's amazing.
Yeah, this is moving us forward a little bit. We like using these things.
So that used to be done by hand, right?
Yeah, they'd have to do all that oil preparing. Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Thank you very much.
So it's been absolutely fantastic to be able to walk you through the process. Thank you so much for coming in. Taking an interest.
Good luck.
Stan, anything else just on the finish?
No, I think that's just through looking at research and building up as quickly as it's possible to go. And I'm waiting for you in a couple months.
We'll get it done. Great job, great job. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you for us.
All right, thank you for us.